everyone. Welcome to the More Than One Song Talent Showcase.
We're thrilled that you all took the time to sit back down in front of your computers to watch these amazing artists.
It's no surprise that COVID affected theater, just like everything else, but we're so thankful that we can continue to give young artists an opportunity to perform, and we thank you for your continued support of One Song Productions.
One Song's mission is to create theater opportunities for students. We're a student-run organization, and we couldn't do any of what you see tonight without support from amazing viewers like you guys.
Since we can't have in-person performances and generate revenue from ticket sales, we need your support to keep us going. So, if you like what you see...
or you just hate money... please consider donating via the link in the description.
Now, please silence your cell phones, sit back, relax, and enjoy the first act, Richard Yuan.
Up to meet you, tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lovely you are. I had to find you, tell you I need you, tell you I've set you apart. Tell me your secrets, ask me your questions. Oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles, coming up tails, heads on a science apart. Nobody said it was easy. It's such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be this hard. Oh, take me back to the start. Thank you.
Abra, and I'm on the board of directors. This is actually my first year working with One Song, but despite the craziness of 2020, I was instantly welcomed by a group of people who are so passionate about theater. This opportunity has taught me so much about responsibility, leadership, and most importantly, how to work through obstacles that once seemed impossible. If at any point through tonight's performance, you decide that you would like to help One Song continue our work in the community, then please go to the link in the description and make a donation. Next up, Kevin Higgins.
I guess for now you've got the last one.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, but I'm not listening. No, I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend. So who cares?
Thank you so much to Kevin for that amazing dance. My name is Katie and I'm one of the board members this year. I first got involved with One Song Productions the fall of my freshman year, where I was in a play and I found myself becoming friends with seniors at East and freshmen at other schools who I'm still friends with today. In fact, I serve with two of them on the board currently. Through One Song Productions and the play I participated in, I was able to find friends and find a community as soon as the fall of my freshman year, and found that that community was wider than just one school or just one grade. And I'm still maintaining all these relationships today. Your support of One Song Productions allows for hundreds of other students who do our plays and our events to also form relationships like these. Next up is the band Welcome to Berlin.
Right. Ready, boys? We'll be right back.
you for that amazing performance. Hi, I'm Allie, and I'm on the board of One Song Directors this year. I've been doing One Song since the summer before my freshman year, and being able to see people in One Song graduate and go on to do great things, and to be able to welcome and work with so many new people has been such an amazing and rewarding experience. I've been able to grow not only as an actor, but in my relationships and in my leadership and creative skills, all through One Song Productions. And with your support, it's been incredible seeing One Song do the same for other people like me. Now please enjoy the next performance by Scattertones.
So I joined One Song 2 years ago, and the friendships and the community that I've gotten through One Song has been amazing. One Song is a super special program where kids from all of these different schools and even homeschooled can come together and be a part of these amazing productions. Having a student-run theater company has been an amazing experience, both in working with them and helping run it, and we hope that we can continue to do this for many years to come. Of course, we can only do that with the audience's support. You guys have been amazing. Thank you so much. We look forward to our next season, back when we can be in person, and we hope that you're as excited as we are. Thank you. Here's Annie Smith.
I'm Olivia Engledew, and I'm on the board of directors for One Song this year. I've been with One Song since my freshman year, where I really blossomed as an actor and was led down a path of really true passion. I wouldn't have been able to discover more of myself as an actress without One Song, and I'm really grateful for the opportunity it gave me. Along with that, One Song offered a wonderful community of other actors who I got to connect with, and we couldn't have done any of it without the support of our community. We look forward to being back in person and receiving your support as time goes on. Up next, here's Carolina Aroche on the violin.
Thank you. Hey everyone, Henry here. Quick message why you should support One Song. One Song is really good because it's student-run, so we have students in the positions of directors, actors, technicians, and in management. And I think that creates a really good culture. One Song is really a place where I find a lot of camaraderie, and there's a lot of mutual respect between all the actors and the technicians and everyone involved. And there's sort of a sense of peership between the people in shows. I think that's something worth supporting, and if you want to support it too, you can click one of our many donate buttons in the description. Anyway, that's enough of my shilling. Back to the actual acts. The next piece we have is a dance piece by Cindy Wan.
Submission. It's very fun to see all of your cool talents. But yeah, I guess when it comes to what One Song means to me, the biggest thing that jumps out is probably the leadership opportunities and just how unique those kinds of experiences are for teenagers. Because, you know, like, the foundation of One Song is theater for students by students. And because you are working in a community where there's not a lot of an adult presence, it's really, really fun and cool to be the one in charge of it and organizing it. And of course, board isn't the only leadership opportunity available. You don't have to be a board member to get the leadership experience. It can be as simple as just taking charge in rehearsal. But anyways, I am running out of time, so I would like to introduce our next act, Julian Howard. Give it up for them, y'all.
Sifting through the devil's lies. what the good book says. If I'm going anywhere, I'll probably go too far. Probably away from you, chances are. Hold me like I mean it, and say it till you believe it, and we'll see if we can fill an empty heart. But I won't tell you what the chances are. One foot on the narrow way and one foot on the ledge, sifting through the devil's lies and what the good book says. If I'm going anywhere, I'll probably go too far. Probably away from you, chances are.
Thank you so much, Julian. Hi, I am Audrey. This is my second year with One Song and my first year on the board. The first time I ever acted in my life was last year with One Song, and it was totally out of my comfort zone, but I was pretty much immediately made to feel like it was a space that I belonged in. And the experiences that I've had with One Song just in this short amount of time have really taught me a lot about myself as a person, and I'm so grateful for that. So as always, we thank you for your support. We couldn't do it without you, and we look forward to being in person as soon as we can. This is Carly on the guitar with an original song.
Don't you worry, I know it's hard. We're in a hurry, the future's blurry. But really, truly, it's gonna be okay. Time passes every day. Though you're stuck at home, and though you're all alone, I know it's hard to say. In a lens, even on the weekends, but really, truly, it's gonna be okay. Time passes every day. Though you're stuck at home, though you're all alone, I know it's hard to say, but really, I've got faith today. The sight, smiles and laughter will fill the air as people go everywhere. Though you're stuck at home, and though you're all alone, I know it's hard to say, but really I've got faith. Really, I've got faith today.
For our final act of the night, please welcome to the virtual stage, Pitch Please.
Dum dum dum, ba da da da, dum dum dum, ba da da da, dum dum dum, ba da da. place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. I felt a little fear up on my back. I said, don't look back, just keep on walking. And the big black horse said, look this way. It said, hey, little lady, will you marry me?
Thank you all so much for watching, and we hope you enjoyed seeing all of the incredible performers.
If you're interested in participating in One Song, you can visit our website at onesongproductions.org, as well as our Instagram and Facebook, and please look out for upcoming events and ways to get involved.
Thank you.